should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And it's going to be fascinating to see how these two sides fare. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running.
Bennett.
Good through ball. Chance here. Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Clean challenge. A good vision there. Well, he's beaten his opponent. Can he finish this? Well, what a stop it was.
Well, I have to say, that's a magnificent save. That's a top-class piece of goalkeeping.
Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. That was going in. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. Who can he pick out? Oh, super header. But the goalkeeper was up to the task. And intercepts again. Attacking possibilities for the Black Cats. Great defending. So a deflection, and they can get ready for their corner kick routine. And over it comes. Wonderful header. Excellent goalkeeping. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
He must finish! Oh, tremendous block. Pawłowski. Here's Ramos. And the Black Cats have it once again. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Top class defending. City pushing forward with options available. Panda. The delivery. And putting pay to the danger. Nice switch of play. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them. Panda. Peacock. Possession lost by the Black Cats. And City being afforded too much room. He could pick out a teammate, but fisted away by the goalkeeper. Just the clearance that was needed. Baba on the ball. Perfect tackle. And Bennett has it. He can't hold on to it. And a simple clearance, a good one. Now in a more than decent position. Petrov. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Not really the ideal clearance. But it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. Oh, he's given the ball away. Doug. Let's fly here. Oh, goodness gracious me. It's a special, special goal from miles out. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Who can he pick out? Struggling to get it away. Threat over for now, it seems. Bennett. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Well, there to intercept. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. And foul it is then. And there it is, the half-time whistle.
Yeah, I like it. I like the tempo.
So back in business here, City with the lead, but they won't be taking anything for granted. Superb looking pass, and you cannot argue with a hat trick. Simply unstoppable today. Baba. That's effective pressure high up the pitch. Decent position. And what a close shave it was. Panda. Plenty of room for the Black Cats attack. Weber being egged on by the crowd. Must score! Full marks to the keeper.
Well, what a reaction from the goalkeeper. Such a good save in the end.
Petrov. Good work by the Black Cats to win back possession. What to like about that pass? High quality defending. Mori. That's really good and effective physical play. And after the cross, a tremendous block. Well, a fine piece of defending, but at the expense of a corner.
Well, this has to be their way back into the game. The crowd are certainly playing their part.
Really fine catch by the goalkeeper. Under a bit of pressure, too. Doug. Petrov. And Bennett has it. Perfect challenge. Well, we're into the final half hour. Bennett. City moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Baba. Petrov. Nice looking pass. City could be onto something. And it's played into the centre. Well, what a stop it was.
Well, I have to say, that's a magnificent save. That's a top-class piece of goalkeeping.
That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Danger averted for now. An important interception. And nicely over the top. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball.
Happy birthday to Alex O'Neill celebrating today from all of your friends and family.
Well read to ease the pressure. Bennett. Well, the scoreline means they can focus on keeping possession. Possession lost, intercepted.
Well, as those stats tell you, City are enjoying more of the ball at the moment, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Just 15 minutes remaining. Interception to snuff out the danger. And a fine cross. A decisive clearance it was. Effective looking pass. Panda. It needs an accurate cross. And the keeper was there. She did her job. Who can he pick out? The clearance wasn't decisive. Oh, a smart stop. Well, another corner following on from the last one. And the goalkeeper really exuding confidence. He continues his run. The delivery. And a confident clearance. Placed into the danger zone. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And a throw coming up after a really fine piece of tackling. And an easy one to cut out, really. Pivotal moment defensively. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. And danger averted. Well read. Petrov. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. That's a good looking ball. Wasteful again in possession. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, it was fairly comfortable in the end because they were tactically superior, had better individuals, and were always a threat going forward.